I'm Mike Anderson in Mount Calvary, Wisconsin, at the St. Lawrence Seminary High School, where a fire destroyed the entire band section and some office space here over the weekend. A fire investigator has just arrived on the scene. They're looking at what caused it, and tonight on WISN 12 News, we'll be letting you know how they're recovering and how the band plans to continue on despite this loss here at this very old institution. Right now in Mount Calvary, Wisconsin, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.